Kate.
John.
Why are you here?
Oh, I would ask you the same question.
He was my mentor.
My mentor as well.
For how many years?
Many years.
I mean, so many years. I'm thinking back now.
I almost
decades, actually.
Well, that's not possible, but there were many years that we were in constant contact.
I had no idea. You were never mentioned.
Yeah. Your name never came up.
No, your name absolutely never came up.
When his sister called me screaming when she had just found out.
His mother called me. His very elderly mother called me.
The sister and I had this lunch the day after.
The mom took me out to Tavern on the Green.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking up towards the restaurant.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think my work having been so affected by him directly.
I can't see you.
Well, I'm here.
You're shrouded. I mean, you're literally shrouded.
I'm shrouded because I'm in mourning.
When she asked me to speak, I was so overwhelmed.
Speaking as well.
I was told I was the only one who was speaking.
I thought I was the only one, so. You have a certain, your language is so rehearsed in a way that I've always looked up to. But it'll be, in this environment, it'll be curious to see if it's like, oh, this is a choreography, or if it's kind of the kind of bruising naturalism of someone who's in pain.
Well, I'll see you in there. Yeah.
I actually have to talk to the pastor before.
Oh, we gotta get
inside. He actually asked that I come early. So, yeah. Okay, see you in there. Hi. To all of you, under the banner of bye. Death in some ways is the ultimate how. I'm shy. There, I said it. I'm shy. Took me many years to find out how to break out of that veil. Took me many years to be able to look someone in the eye and go, aye. He helped me to do that.
Growing up gay in the South was tough, to say the least. And then I met him. I was 14 when he first started mentoring me, and I wasn't even out. I was dating women at the time exclusively, and I was very, very sexually active. He was the first person to grab me by the shoulders and say, John, you're gay.
It's a hard day, for me most of all. As many of you know, I'm premiering tonight on FX, and I know that he won't be watching.
My first session with him, I was scared. I'll admit it. And then he immediately put me at ease. He touched the small of my back and said,
eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a mentor by his toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary, pure and holy, tried and true, with thanksgiving, I'll be your living sanctuary for
You can jump if you want, Lady Ray, cause she's slipping and she down, yeah.
I'm down,
you can jump if you want, Lady Ray, cause she's slipping and she down, yeah.
I'm down.